introduce Unison.
Oh.
Ready?
I will.
Okay, I have to take it off the paper. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
I have with me Zeynep Denirakger, who is a co-president of the DISC here in Ahmed, Diyarbakir. So it's a message for trade unionists in Scotland and Britain.
We don't want war in this land anymore. We want peace. Welcome in Kurdistan. People must live. People must alive in their land free. We are peaceful people. And we ask for trade union solidarity from workers in Scotland and Britain.